about the algebraic equation. Today we are going to learn about the algebraic equation part number 2. Okay. Now in this we will see what is linear equation, what is quadratic equation, what is cubic equation. Okay. First, linear equation. What is linear equation? Linear equation. And algebraic equation containing one or more terms in which degree of variable should be 1. Degree of the variable should be 1. An equation, an algebraic equation containing one or more terms in which the degree of the variable should be 1. Already we have seen what is degree. In the previous video we have seen what is degree. What is degree? The highest power of an equation or the expression, highest power of an equation or the algebraic equation or the expression is called as degree. Now see here, 6x plus 5 is equal to 0. 6x plus 5 is equal to 0. What is the degree of the x? What is the degree of the x? Nothing is remains, always it will be 1. Nothing is remains, always it will be 1. Next, 6x is equal to 0. Degree is 1. Next, 6x plus 5y plus 9 is equal to 0. What is the degree here? Nothing remains, always it will be 1. Now, this is an example of linear equation. This is an example of linear equation. Linear equation in one variable. Here, linear equation in two variables. See, only one variable, it is called as linear equation in one variable. This is also linear equation in one variable. Here, x and y are the variables. So, it is linear equation in two variables. Remember, the variable should not necessarily that it should be x and y. It may be p, q, r, whatever it may be. What is variable? Letter or the mathematical symbol. A letter or the mathematical symbol which represents the number. Here x is the variable. Here also x is the variable. Here x and y are the variables. What is the degree of this equation? Highest power? 1. Here 1. Here also it will be 1. So it is linear equation in one variable. What is the general form of the linear equation? We will see. General form, ax plus b is equal to 0, ax plus b is equal to 0, or ax plus by is equal to c, ax plus by is equal to c, where in this, for linear equation one variable, for one variable x should not be 0, x should not be 0, for two variables x and y should not be 0, x and y should not be 0. If it is getting 0, then example 6x plus 5 is equal to 0. Example where x is equal to 0. What you will put? 6 into 0 plus 5 is equal to 0. 0 into anything, how much it will be? 0 plus 5 is equal to 0. What remains only? 5. There is no variable. Then it is not a linear, it is not linear equation. Okay? So these are the general form of the linear equation. Okay. Now we will see what is quadratic equation. Same definition, but a little change will be there. And equation containing one or more terms, one or more terms in which degree of variable should be 2. The degree of the variable should be only 2. It should not more than 2. It should not be less than 2. The degree of the variable should be 2. Okay. Now 6x plus 5 by power of 2 is equal to 0. What is the degree here? Degree is 2. Degree is 2. Next, 6x power of 2 is equal to 0. What is the degree? 2. Okay. Now this is an example of linear equation. Sorry, quadratic equation. It is an example of quadratic equation. What is quadratic equation? An equation, an algebraic equation containing one term or more than one term, in which degree of the variable should be 2. Degree of the variable should be 2. What is the difference between linear equation and quadratic equation? Linear equation, the degree of the variable should be 1. In quadratic equation, the degree of the variable should be 2. The degree of the variable should be 2. Now we will go for the cubic equation. And algebraic equation containing one or more terms in which degree of variable should be 3. The degree of the variable should be how much? 3. Example, 6x power of 3 is equal to 0. 6x power of 3 is equal to 0. Next, 6x plus 9y power of 3 is equal to 0. What is the degree here? 3. Then it is called as cubic equation. What is cubic equation? An algebraic equation in which containing one or more terms in which the degree of the variable should be 3. It is called as cubic equation. Like that, quantic and quartic. Okay. So if the degree is 4, if the degree is 5, it will be getting changed. Hope everyone understood. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you.